The Kingdom of France in the early modern period, from the Renaissance circa 1500, 1550 to the Revolution 1789-1804, was a monarchy ruled by the House of Bourbon, a Capetian cadet branch. This corresponds to the so-called Ancien Régime old rule. The territory of France during this period increased until it included essentially the extent of the modern country, and it also included the territories of the first French colonial empire overseas. The period is dominated by the figure of the Sun King, Louis XIV, his reign of 1643-1715 being one of the longest in history, who managed to eliminate the remnants of medieval feudalism, and established a centralized state under an absolute monarch, a system that would endure until the French Revolution and beyond.